Hi, it's Russ from Pro Tools Expert, and this is the world's first review of Pro Tools Express. We have a written review over at the site. You can see what I thought about it here, but it's kind of a show and tell for those of you that want to see what it looks like. It ships with Mbox and Mbox Mini. I've been fortunate enough to have this for several weeks because Avid have given us an inside track on this, so you can see it at the gate straight away on Pro Tools Expert. So what does it have and what doesn't it have? What do you miss? Well, the things it doesn't have in it are it doesn't have beat detective and it doesn't have clip gain on the audio. It ships with virtually everything else that you get with Pro Tools 10 in terms of plugins. There are some missing. There's a whole grid over on our site. Again, you can go and read. But on the whole, it ships with a load of plugins and effects. And it then ships with Structure Free. And it ships with Expand and Boom. Now, here's an interesting thing. That all the free plugins that come with 10, if you've got somebody who's got Pro Tools 9 and Pro Tools 10 and they have a copy and you then copy those plugins to your plugin folder, they will then appear in Express. They're not locked out, they're just not shipping with it. So if you've got a kind friend who wants to give you the plugins that are missing, like Channel Strip and things like that, then you can just drag them in and you then have them. If you've seen Pro Tools 9 or Pro Tools 10 before, then this looks exactly the same. It has a limited track count, so it has 16 stereo and 16 mono, 16 mixed tracks, so stereo or mono. It has 8 instrument tracks, 8 MIDI tracks, auxiliaries, and masters. So it's very good. It's aimed specifically. Remember, it's shipping free with an Mbox and Mbox Mini. So it's aimed specifically at singer-songwriters or small bands in rehearsals and stuff like that. And people who are doing like podcasts or video editing and things like that. So it's a full feature set apart from that. So it's... if you want to do something like a full post thing or HD, then you need to buy that. This is aimed specifically at a target market. And I think for that target market, it's a great feature set. It sounds just like any other version of Pro Tools. As I say, you have all the windows as normal. You have your mix window, and you have your there, and you have your edit window. Then we have our... all the MIDI windows are there. We've still got the score window in there as well, so we can hit that if we've got something open and we can edit in score editing and stuff like that. No problem at all. So it's entirely the same as Pro Tools 10, but with a limited feature set. So I think it's a great opportunity for people to get into Pro Tools. The other good things you want to know about it as well is you can open a session made in this in any version of Pro Tools. It's a standard Pro Tools session. And what else can I say about it, really? Other than it's free and it sounds cool, it's got elastic audio. As I say, even though we're missing beat detective, we can still use the elastic audio to do time correction on the tracks and all that kind of stuff. As I say, it sounds cool. Let's play a bit of a track. So there we are, that's the demo track that ships with it, and you could make that track with Pro Tools Express, because say it's not using any more channels than it should do. It's using an instance of Structure Free that it ships with, and it ships with the library. It ships with Expand, and if you watch my interview from NAMM, we had the producer 40 saying that most of the time he's using Expand to make his Grammy award winning tracks. So Expand is a reasonable product, and so we have Boom as well to do some stuff. It's missing, I think, perhaps some kind of really cool real drum thing like BFD Eco. So if you're going to spend any money in addition to getting this system, then I would suggest you get yourself a copy of BFD Eco from F Expansion, which gives some nice drum sounds too. So there we are. There's not much more to say, really, because it's Pro Tools 10, but just kind of a limited feature set. Two things to know. It's locked to Mbox and Mbox Mini. You can't use it with any other audio interface. You can't use it without the audio interface as well. There's an upgrade path as well. I think the upgrade path is $299 up to full version of Pro Tools. So Avid are giving you that option. I think free with an Mbox, and Mboxes aren't, obviously Mboxes are still streeting at the same price because this is coming free with it. I think this and an Mbox is a remarkable recording opportunity for those who want to get into recording on Pro Tools. Of course, there are other systems out there. Some people are using Logic, some people are using Sonar, Studio One. But if you want to get into Pro Tools, then this is a great way to get on the Pro Tools ladder at a great price. You know what? I'm going to give it Editor's Choice Award. I'm sure some of you disagree with me. You're quite entitled to do so. But this is my opinion. And my opinion is, for those who want to get into Pro Tools at a great price with an Mbox and Mbox Mini, this deserves the Editor's Choice Award. I think it's a great move by Avid. And go and check it out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.